So the comments have started coming in at a clip that I can't keep up with, and it makes me feel really bad, because if you take the moment to write me a comment or a question, the least I can do is respond to you. But right now, if I don't respond to comments for, let's say, 2 days, there's usually about 100 of them in the backlog that I have to get through. And I'm trying, but I can't promise that I'm gonna get to every one. So I wanted to make a quick video answering 3 of the most common questions that I've gotten so far. All right, so first one, what are you gonna do now that you've completed 100 rental car reviews? Well, the answer is simple, I'm gonna keep going. At first, this thing was a little bit weird, you know, talking into a camera while you're sitting in a car, especially on the side of the road when people are walking by, is weird, but it's fun, especially when I post them and I get crazy comments or supportive comments or even negative comments. It's just a blast to see the reaction, and I've started actually to enjoy the editing process, the posting process, the whole thing. So I'm gonna keep going. Number 2, where do you rent your cars from? I always go to Enterprise. At the beginning, the company I work for had a relationship with Enterprise, so I had to go to Enterprise. But then after months, actually it's been years now of going there, they know me so well that I walk in, the contract is already filled out, the keys are on the table, I grab it, and I leave. And I can't get that anywhere else. Plus, I've had an amazing customer service experience there. I've had problems in the past, and they've always come through and fixed them. So that's bought my loyalty. So from here on out, I'm probably gonna rent from Enterprise unless there's some sort of crazy car out there that I can only get from somebody else. Number 3, can you go out and rent and review X? Right, I actually get these a lot. They're usually very reasonable. Recently, a couple of people have asked me to try and get the new 2018 Ford Expedition and post a review on that vehicle. The problem is that when I rent cars from Enterprise or any of the other places that I've tried, you can't request specific cars, right? You have to request a class of car. So usually it's something like a budget car, a nice sedan, a midsize SUV, a large SUV, a minivan, etc., etc. So I do that, but I can't walk on the lot and demand that they give me an Expedition because sometimes they're just not available. So whenever you request something like that, I take it extremely seriously and I do try, but there's no way for me right now, at least with the finances I have available, to go out and get those cars like the next week. But if you ask, I'll do my best to get it and I'll certainly post a review if I ever get an opportunity to drive that vehicle. All right, so that's it for now. Those are the 3 top questions I've been getting. If you have a question you want me to answer, I will do my best to respond in the comments below, but feel free to ask a couple of times and maybe I'll respond in a video format next time. Anyway, thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.